Draupadi Murmu. Smt Draupadi Murmu has been elected as the 15th President of India, and she hailed from Odisha. She was born on June 20th, 1958 in Uparbeda village of Mayurbhanj district in Odisha in Santali tribal family to Biranchi Narayan Tudu. Both her father and grandfather were village heads under the panchayat system. Of course, today we will learn about the President of India and what are his powers, what are her powers, and who the President appoints. President is also known as the first citizen of India, Commander-in-Chief of Indian Armed Forces, and he is elected by the Electoral College consisting of Lok Sabha, Rajya Sabha and state legislatures also, and resignation will be submitted by the President to the Vice President. Chief Justice administers the oath of the President. Vice President can act as President for a maximum of 6 months, and President and Vice President holds the office for 5 years. Salary of the President is 5 lakhs plus other allowances per month, and the minimum age to be elected as President is 35 years. And the President also appoints the following. He appoints the Prime Minister, he appoints the Governors of States, he appoints the Chief Justice of Supreme Court, he appoints the Judges of Supreme Court, he also appoints the Judges of High Court and Chief Justice of High Court. And Chief Minister of National Capital Territory, NCR, will also be appointed by the President only. And the Controller and Auditor General also he appoints. And the Chief Election Commissioner and other election commissioners will be appointed by President. The Chairman and members of UPSC are appointed by President. And the Attorney General and Prime Minister will also be appointed by the President. So, the President has that many powers. And we will see one by one what are the MCQs relating to President of India in view of the new President. Who is the first tribal woman President of India? Srimati Smriti Irani, Pratibha Patil, Draupadi Murmu, Srimati Mayawati. Try to answer in the comment section. Your time starts now. This will be useful for PA examination, IPO examination or any other competitive examination. The answer is Draupadi Murmu. Draupadi Murmu, as we have seen, she is from Orissa and she belongs to Santali tribe and from the Uparbeda village of Mayurbhanj district. Second question. Draupadi Murmu is the dash President of India. 12th, 13th, 14th, 15th. Try to answer in the comment section. She is the 15th President of India. Next question. 14th is Ramnath Kovind. Draupadi Murmu, the President of India, belongs to which tribal community? Bodo, Santal, Gond, Mund. Your time starts now. Just 5 seconds. Answer is Santa. Srimati Draupadi Murmu, the President of India, was born on 26-1958, 15-8-1954, 26-1947. Time starts now. 5 seconds. The answer is 26-1958. Where did Srimati Draupadi Murmu, the President of India, born? Ranchi, Jharkhand, Mayurbhanj, Orissa, Patankot, Punjab, Patna, Bihar. Your time starts now. 5 seconds. Where she was born? The answer is Mayurbhanj, Orissa. Mayurbhanj district in Orissa. In 2015, Srimati Draupadi Murmu has become first woman governor of which state? It is Jharkhand, Orissa, Punjab, Bihar. Your time starts now. Before becoming the President of India, she was a governor of Jharkhand. After Srimati Pratibha Patil, who became the second woman President of India? Srimati Smriti Irani, Srimati Pratibha Patil, Srimati Draupadi Murmu, Srimati Mayawati. Your time starts now. Second woman President of India is Draupadi Murmu. Next question. Maximum duration of ordinance issued by the President can be 6 weeks, 6 months, 1 year, 6 months and 6 weeks. Your time starts now. Maximum duration of ordinance issued by the President can be for a period of 6 months and 6 weeks. Next question. Which article of Indian Constitution mentions about the President of India? Article 52, 54, 53, 55. Time starts now. About the mentions about the President of India. It is Article 52. Article 56 of Indian Constitution provides that the President of India shall remain in office for a period of 5 years. Who cannot vote for the President of India? Elected members of Lok Sabha, elected members of Rajya Sabha, nominated members of either House of Parliament, Vice President of India. Your time starts now. Who cannot vote? The answer is nominated members of either House of the Parliament cannot vote for President of India. The Lok Sabha, Rajya Sabha, Vice President, all of them, they can vote. Which article of the Indian Constitution deals with the presidential elections in India? Article 71, 54, 77, 58. The time starts now. Election of President elections. Which article? It is Article 54. Next question. Who was the first woman President of India? Pratibha Patil, Lakshmi Sagal, Indira Gandhi, Draupadi Murmu. Your time starts now. First woman President of India. Answer is Pratibha Patil, and Draupadi Murmu is the second President of woman President of India. President of India serves as the Commander in Chief of India of which Indian Armed Forces? Indian Army, Indian Navy, Indian Air Force, all of the above. Your time starts now. President of India serves as Commander-in-Chief of which armed forces? The answer is all of the above. He is the Supreme Commander. The President of India has the power of pardoning under which article? Article 73, 72, 74, 76. Your time starts now. He can pardon any person who has committed any crime or whatever it is under punishment. That is Article 72. Next question. What is the minimum age to contest presidential elections in India? 25, 18, 65, 35. Your time starts now. Minimum age to contest presidential elections. It is 35. 35 is the minimum. There is no maximum as such. Who was the first president of India to get elected unanimously? Babu Rajendra Prasad, APJ Abdul Kalam, Neelam Sanjeeva Reddy, Pranab Mukherjee. Your time starts now. The first president of India who got elected unanimously. The answer is Neelam Sanjeeva Reddy. Draupadi Murmu, the 15th president of India, is associated with which political party? Congress, BJP, Biju Janata Dal, Shiv Sena. Easy question. The answer is BJP. Next question. Draupadi Murmu was awarded with which award for the best MLA by Odisha Legislative Assembly? Khel Ratna Award, Padma Sri Award, Padma Vibhushan Award, Neelakanta Award. Your time starts now. The answer is Neelakanta Award. Next question. Who was nominated against Draupadi Murmu during the presidential election 2022? Sharad Pawar, Yashwant Sinha, Mamata Banerjee, Chidambaram. Your time starts now. Who contested against Draupadi Murmu? The answer is Yashwant Sinha. Next question. In which year Draupadi Murmu was elected as the councillor of Rairangapur Nagar Panchayat? 1999, 87, 98, 97. Your time starts now. The answer is 1997. In which institute did Draupadi Murmu work as an assistant professor? Delhi University, Aligarh Muslim University, Sri Aurobindo Integral Education and Research Institute, none of the above. Your time starts now. The answer is Sri Aurobindo Integral Education and Research Institute. Next question. First President of India is from which state? Delhi, Punjab, Andhra Pradesh, Bihar. Your time starts now. The first President of India. The answer is he is from Bihar. Babu Rajendra Prasad. Next question. Who is the first Muslim President of India? Zakir Hussain, Nani Jail Singh, APJ Abdul Kalam, Fakhruddin Ali Ahmad. Your time starts now. In the comment section, the answer is Zakir Hussain. Who is the first Dalit President of India? Zakir Hussain, K.R. Narayan, Draupadi Murmu, Neelam Sanjeeva Reddy. Your time starts now. The answer is K.R. Narayan. Who is the first Sikh President of India? Zakir Hussain, Guru Gobind Singh, Draupadi Murmu, Jani Jail Singh. Your time starts now. The answer is Nani Jail Singh is the first Sikh President of India. Name the Presidents of India who died in the office. Zakir Hussain and Fakhruddin Ali Ahmad, K.R. Narayan, Nani Jail Singh. Nani Jail Singh, Neelam Sanjeeva Reddy, Neelam Sanjeeva Reddy and K.R. Narayan. Your time starts now. Who died in the office? Presidents. That means while working as President, they died. It is Zakir Hussain and Fakhruddin Ali Ahmad. Next question. The President of India can be impeached for violation of Constitution under which article? Article 52, 61, 54, 55. The time starts now. Impeachment of President is as per the Constitution of India. The article is 61. Next question. The impeachment of President of India can be initiated in Lok Sabha only, Rajya Sabha only, either of the houses, joint session of both houses. Your time starts now. Impeachment of President of India can be initiated in either of the houses. It can be in Lok Sabha or it can be in Rajya Sabha. Who is called the first citizen of India? Prime Minister, President, Vice President, Army Chief of India. The answer is, it is President of India. Only President of India who discharged the functions of President, Vice President and Chief Justice of India is Muhammad Hidayatullah, K.R. Narayan, APJ Abdul Kalam, Zakir Hussain. Your time starts now. Who has discharged all these three? President, Vice President and Chief Justice. The answer is Muhammad Hidayatullah. Next question. How many times the President can be re-elected? Cannot be re-elected? Only once. That means two terms, three terms for any number of terms. Your time starts now. Try to post your answer in the comment section. Answer is for any number of terms he can be re-elected. Who is the ex officio chairman of Rajya Sabha? The President of India, the Vice President of India, Lok Sabha Speaker, Deputy Speaker of Lok Sabha. Your time starts now. The ex officio chairman of Rajya Sabha. Ex officio chairman of Rajya Sabha will be the Vice President of India. Now we will see, these are the MCQs. Now we will see the article numbers and subject matters. Article 52 is about the President of India, where it mentions about the President of India in the Indian Constitution. Article 53 about executive power of President. 54 is election of President. 55 is manner of election of President. 56 is term of office, that is 5 years. And 57 is the eligibility of re-election. He can be re-elected any number of times. 58 is qualification of election of President. 59 is condition of President office. 60 is oath and affirmation of President. 61 is the impeachment that has been taken from America. This impeachment procedure for impeachment is drawn from American Constitution. 72 is powers to grant pardon. And 111 is assent to the bills passed by the parliament. That means once the bills are assented, that means signed by the President, it becomes the act. 52 is emergency, imposing emergency under Article 1352. And 356 is President's rules in the state. So, thank you. Subscribe to Career Post.